back the face of the it'd be more than just a high water.
Significant finding. It would be all findings.
It would be a case of you would have debris, you know, things like big cottonwood trees actually like battering around that tree.
The NRC has similar interest. The NRC has sent out letters to all licensees and Fukushima.
The issue is asking the licensee to
consider those more extensive types of disasters. We've asked specifically the licensees like Fort Calhoun to go into a further analysis to the actual license. We want you to consider, you know, what will happen with potential upstream they are in the process of reviewing and analyzing the records, including things like So if we're in the process of just
Well, my question is, right?